All right, we're going to get cuisine prepping stuff. Good evening, everyone. Welcome back to another episode of my Chef's Life series. Right, let's get...
Very well, Chef. Chef. Yes, Chef.
Right, 1, 2, 3, 4.
I'll do my best, Chef.
Right. Oh, no, he's doing that. I'm going to complete this bit and then get on with the steak. Right, we want that one. Make diced onions. Confused of what I need. Onion, garlic. That. I think when you're not made anything like this but you never got the bread.
I don't have anything to do.
That one.
Right away, Chef. I'll do my best, Chef. Yes, Chef.
What am I looking for? seasonings. Oh, what? I am losing it tonight. Red. Onion. Garlic.
Chef. Very well, Chef.
Right. I take it that other onion's got to go into slices. I'll show you what am I doing. I can get.
I'm available if you need anything.
That's not a bit being done.
I don't know what to work on.
Right.
I need a challenge.
Wait, what do you need? That. That. And that.
Know what I can do, so feel free to get me working on something.
Yeah, we've got that going on, Control.
Chef. Right away, Chef. Yes, Chef.
Right, that's that happening. Let's get rid of that. What do we need? A frying pan. The shallots. It won't let me do anything while I've got the frying pan in my hand. I've forgotten to put the flame in. Good. This service is not going well. Right, so it's 3. I think we have to get it all the way up here. No!
Do you need my help for anything?
3. This just does not like me tonight.
I don't know what to work on.
Right. Amazon breadcrumbs. Control. I need 1, 2, 1, 2.
I'll do my best, Chef.
Eat that one. Eat some flour. Lettuce leaves. Diced tomato and lemon.
You know I can help out, right?
You doing which I need to have a look at what you actually made. 2 meats. I've got the chips, so we need 2 Need two shallots and another best, chips. Right away, got that one. Always love the camera angles you find in this game. Get this one out. This is why I'm glad I turned off the patient thing, because
I don't have anything to do.
Right. Both well done steaks.
I need a challenge. Well done, chef. Nice work.
Let's get both of these going.
I'm available if you need anything.
Why is that pan dirty? I thought I put in a clean pan. Control.
Chef. Yes, chef.
Oh, botch both of these. I'm going to serve. Actually, no, one of them's wrong. That one.
You know what I can do, so feel free to get me working on something.
I don't know why what went wrong. It's just been an awful service.
I don't have anything to do.
Can we get him to do... No, we can't. Again.
I don't know what to work on.
Not the one he wanted, but I'm just gonna have to get it done. Just awful. Yeah, see, that's the one that we got wrong. Well, at least we aren't money this time. Right, let's have a look. What we got? Research. We've got 3 points to use. No, we can either learn that, which is back a level. Marinated beef carpaccio. Sole or veal. Let me take the sole. All right, so you've got to take it off the menu to upgrade it. Okay, well, let's have a look at this new one. Oh my god, we've got upgrades available on three of the different... So we've got to learn that one now. Yeah, look at that, it makes it a lot more expensive. We've also got this one to learn. Billet. Okay. Doesn't look... Right. We're going to be back for that one. Yeah. Actually, let's go and see, do we get on any further with any of the challenges? Done that. So that's what we'll, I think, I think that must be the next level up. This one he's going to start being doing. Four regulars, I think. Right. Catch you next time. Bye bye for now.